In this video, we will learn how to use GoalSeek function in Excel. GoalSeek in Excel is a function to back calculate the input so as to get the desired output. It is very useful when one knows the desired result but does not know the inputs to reach to the desired result. We can also refer to as a back solving function. Let's understand with the help of a simple example. Suppose you have $100,000 in your bank account. The rate of return on the bank deposit is 4%. You want to invest that amount for 10 years, but you want to double the money. So you wish that your investment becomes 200,000 in 10 years. First, let's understand what is the maturity amount if you invest the money in a bank deposit. So you can calculate it as principal multiplied by 1 plus rate of return to the power of time period, which is 10 years. So you get $148,000 if you invest your cash at 4% per annum. The problem is this is significantly low as compared to your desired return. We want this amount to double in 10 years. So what is the rate of return which you need to double this amount? How do you find this? You can do it manually. What is the maturity amount if the rate of return is 5%, 8%, 10%, or you can use the GoalSeek function in Excel. To use the GoalSeek function, you have to go to data, go to what if analysis, and then select the GoalSeek function. You get the following GoalSeek function argument, which says set sale, which is D7 in this case, because we want to calculate the maturity amount, to value. Since we want to double our money, the value is 200,000. And by changing cell, what do we want to change here? We want to change the rate of return as the tenure of investment is fixed. So let's link it to the rate of return, press enter, and then OK. So GoalSeek function helps us back calculate the rate of return to double the principal invested. In this case, it is 200,000. If the rate of return is 7.2%, we can double our investment amount in 10 years. Hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you.